Hello everyone, welcome to Backbenchers Coding. In this Android tutorial, we will see how to make navigation drawer. So let's begin. Start a new Android Studio project. Give it a name, Android_nav. Give it a company domain and a project location. Click on next. Click on phone and tablet and next. Now here select navigation drawer activity. Click on next and click on finish. So now that our project has been launched, let's start our virtual device. Go to tools, Android, AVD manager and click on this play button. On running our application, here we get our navigation drawer, which has items import, gallery, slideshow and tools. We are going to modify these items. And on clicking these items here, now we can see they are connected to a single page. What we are going to do is we are going to make separate fragments for each item. So now let us make our first fragment. Go to the package, click on new fragment, blank fragment, give it a name, fragment_home. Since home is our first item, modify the XML file name, uncheck the checkboxes, and click on finish. So now we see the XML file and the Java file of our home fragment. Let us modify the XML file. Make layout width as wrap content, height also as wrap content. The text as home page. Give it a text size. As 25 SP, scale independent pixels. Give it a layout gravity. As center. And we are done with the XML page. Similarly, I'm going to create another fragment, three more fragments for about, gallery and contact items. So now I have created three more fragments, fragment about, and I have modified its XML and written its text as about page, similarly for gallery and for fragment contact. Now we go to our app bar main.xml in layout folder. In this folder, what we are going to do is we are going to delete this line as and delete content main.xml and create a frame layout. In this frame layout, we are going to embed our fragments. Give the frame layout width as match parent. Height also as match parent and give it an ID. As main_container. So this is our frame layout ID, which we are going to use later. And now after this, we are going to go to the activity_drawer.xml in the menu folder and change the item IDs and the item title as nav_home for our first item and change its title to home. Second, nav_about and change its title to about. Third for gallery. This will change our items in the navigation drawer. And last for contact. And change its title to contact. So now when we look at our navigation drawer, it will show us these four items. Now we go to the main activity.java. And change their IDs there as well. First was nav_home. Second was nav_about. Third was nav_gallery. And last was nav_contact. So after this, we are going to do coding in the onCreate method. After setContentView, we are going to create a fragment home object like this, fragment home. Give it a name, fragment home equals new fragment home semicolon, and then fragment transition object should be capital. And now we are going to call getSupportFragmentManager, which returns the object of FragmentManager, and using this we are going to call beginTransaction method. This beginTransaction method returns the object of FragmentTransaction, and here we are going to use that object to call the replace method, in which we are going to pass the id of the frame layout, r.id.main container, and the fragment home object like this. And now we are going to call the commit method to save all of this. And now we are going to copy this entire code and paste it down in our onNavigationItemSelected function below these IDs where we have given this. For home, it should be this way itself. For about, we will vary the objects fragment about, change the object name as well, fragment about, fragment about. And copy this object and paste it over here. Similarly, copy this code again, paste it in your gallery as well as in your contact, and change the objects as I have shown you in the about fragment. So now I have changed the objects for gallery and contact as well. So now we are going to run this and we are done with the coding. So here is our output. We can see our navigation drawer over here, and we, on clicking this, we will see our fragments and their titles. For gallery, it will show gallery page, and last for contact, it will show contact page. So if you like this video, please subscribe and share. Thank you for watching.